Yo, what's up, niggas and niggas? NWA is back in this motherfucker. And this is only the single. Wait until the motherfucking album comes out. We gon' have some more of that good shit. The shit you just can't fuck with. But yo, we ain't finished. Tell them what's up, man.
Yo, man, it's a gang of motherfuckers out there on the dick, man. In every motherfucking state. It's wanna be like, wanna look like, wanna act like, wanna dress like, wanna sound like, motherfucking style stealing, clone ass NWA, biting ass motherfucker everywhere, man. Non-reality singing, non-reality feeling, non-reality living ass motherfuckers, man. Hey, I don't know, man. Reality is important to me, man. So fellas, man, tell these niggas what it's like in the minds of real niggas.
Prisoner, like a hostage, yo, you should've covered your motherfucking head like an ostrich. Deep in the dirt, cause you's a sucker. Then your ass up high so I can kick the motherfucker. Don't try to hang your best avoid, cause my foot'll be so far up your ass, you'll get hemorrhoids. Before you try to fuck with Ren, I'll put two in your ass and you'll be shitting size 10.
First come, first serve, whoever's got the nerve, step up and get what you deserve. From the word of a motherfucking hip-hop maniac, brainiac. So what you oughta do is step the fuck back. Now how the fuck you think the rap will last with your ass saying shit that'll set in the past? Yo, be original, your shit is sloppy. Get off your dick, you motherfucking carbon copy.
Falling deep in the drums for many a styles is one of the reasons a nigga ran 100 miles. Cheating and out beating the crowd, I kept seating. But weak motherfuckers fighting off and they kept eating. Styles that kept full of bull, cause the focus was local in nightclubs and not getting paid in full. And got the nerve to cuss. Only reason niggas picking your record is cause they thought it was up.
Yo, giving what I gotta give, doing what I gotta do. You don't care for me, so who gives a fuck about you? You can't harm me, alarm me. Cause we're the generals in this fucking hip hop army. The niggas with attitudes. If you didn't know, we blow flow and didn't move slow from the get-go. Yo, titles to take it. Yo, fuck this shit, yell a kick the break in.
It's the real thing.
You are now niggas.
You can run but you can't hide. You know I'ma find you, cause a nigga like Rand's only 2 steps behind you. Don't look back because you're shaking and all scared. A nigga in black can be your scariest nightmare. So sleep with the lights on, forget that the mic's on. Don't step on the motherfucking stage without nights on. Go see a psycho, and then you just might go mentally fucked up when I land the right blow.
All these niggas with the jibber jabber, but couldn't kill a fly with a motherfucking sledgehammer. Gangsters in black are out there, but only because, yo, it's the shit that we wear on my motherfucking dick. But I'ma love it when you drop like a motherfucking brick. So yo, step off, go to bed, cause if you're misled, you get a motherfucking bullet in your forehead.
Black, the good, the bad, the ugly, see? A little streetwise nigga, you know me. Rollin' with some real niggas, playin' for keeps. But you motherfuckers know who run the streets with that hardcore hip-hop rap shit.
Now how much harder can another nigga get?
Trying to be like us, sound like us, dress like us.
Ashes to ashes and dust to dust.
So nigga, 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 please. Since you own the dick, why'd you drop to your knees? Cause I'm a motherfucker that's out to kill. Eazy-E, a nigga that's real.
Real niggas, straight off the streets of Compton. Quick to get in your shit without a second thought. And if your ass gets smoked, it's my bullet you caught. So if you're talking shit about the niggas in black, bow down to the kings and Raiderhead.
They played out, that's what niggas was chatting. One nigga left and they said we ain't happening. People had thought we was finishing and done with. But if you think about it, yo, we really ain't done shit yet. So cover your ears and wipe your tears and quit sniffing all over my dick for new ideas. And when the new record comes, don't come like a fucking bum. Ask for my fucking money to buy you a fucking crumb. Yo, all the dicks are four niggas, not one. And when it comes to dicks, you don't even have one. So brace yourself to make sure you don't get fucked up. Cause if I let you slide, it's just cause you're lucked up. Don't come in my face again because I'ma floor ya. And if you're a bitch, I'ma fuck and ignore ya, because my attitude's a little bigger. Cause MC Ren is one of the real niggas.
Lost in a motherfucking world of madness, sadness. But Dre is just a nigga that's glad it's sucker motherfuckers like you making whack jam. Because it only shows you how dope I am. Never try to ignore us. When I'm expressing, stand still like you're full of rigor mortis. Cause I'm a real nigga, but I guess you're bigger. You can break me, take me, but watch me pull the trigger. Dre is just a nigga with heart, a nigga that's smart, a nigga that's paid to stay when others are scared to play. We started out with too much cargo, so I'm glad we got rid of Benedict Arnold. Yo, NWA, criticize for what we say, but I'ma do the shit anyway. Cause I'm the motherfucking doctor, never faking. Yo, yell and kick the motherfucking break in.
Fuck this real thing.
N.W.A. Straight out of motherfucking Compton, taking over shit in all of the 1990s. Yo, Dr. Dre, DJ Yella, Eazy-E, and I am MC Ren. Yo, N.W.A. taking over this motherfucker, y'all.
Take me to a commercial.